So in this question we are given, we need to give the general principles of physiology. So general principles.